We about to do a quick workout at Walmart. I'm doing 3 sets of 12 front squats with a dumbbell, and 3 sets of 12 of push press. Quick workout that you can do at Walmart. If you're at Walmart, quick workout you can do. I'm on my second set. You can use kettlebells or dumbbells. Let's go. This is 30 pounders. One more set and that's it, and I'm out. A quick workout you could do anyway. Front squats, you're holding it like this, working out your whole lower body. Push press, you're really working out the shoulders, but realistically, push press is a whole body movement. You gotta make sure your core is stern, make sure your body is straight while you're doing the push press. Let's go, last set. It's gonna be the last set. A cool record doing five, 6 minutes. If you're a truck driver or your person's always busy, go to Walmart. Get a quick little workout and dip out. Shh. Let's hurry this up. A quick little workout and we done. 3 sets of 12, push press with, squats, front squats with the push press. A good workout, let's go.